If you want to get in trouble, let me tell you how to do it. Get yourself a guitar and then you're writing to it. Play all day and you play all night. The folks say you'll never learn to play the things right, always fussing at you, griping, won't let you practice. Well, I bought a guitar about a year ago. The man said I could learn it in a week or so. He gave me a little book and a pick or two. He said, "Now, Lon, it's up to you." Dirty dog. Cost me every cent of money I had. Good guitar, though. Called it a Pluckett. Well, nevertheless, spent my dough. Couldn't let it go to waste, you know. So I took the book, guitar and all. And I went back home where the trees are tall, way down in Missouri. Good place to be if you got a guitar. Too bad if you ain't. Well, for weeks and weeks I labored hard, tried to learn a few main chords. Book says they're easy as ABC, but oh, my fingers is killing me. Got sore on the ends, couldn't quite hold them strings down, wanted to quit, felt disgusted. Well, I kept on playing with all my might. I could see my ma's hair was turning white and her face was lined with discontent. Said her patience was pretty nigh spent. She was nervous, ears ringing, wanted to scream, couldn't get no relief. Well, my sister, she took it worst of all. She got married the following fall. She said it was for love, but I got my doubts. Think the guitar just chased her out. She's a game gal, though. Just couldn't take it. Limit to everything. Now, Pa, he took it a different way. He said, "You may turn your ma's hair gray, drive your sister away from home, but you're our boys going to Rome, and I ain't leaving. Never intend to. You figure it out." I did. Fast-like. So very next day, got my clothes packed, swung the guitar across my back, caught myself a long freight train to search the world for a share of fame, ain't found any. Just hardships, heartaches, Skiffle, Les Bennett's, stuff like that.